start out, turn on our bottle. The way this valve works, you want to open it all the way. Right? You've got a valve stem, a washer on the bottom of the stem. By screwing it out all the way, you're sealing it to prevent gas from going up and around and leaking out the stem. That turns all the way on. Our adjustment, as far as our machine goes. On our front, voltage is at 16.5, and our wire feed is at 130. 16.5 volts, easy enough. Something that's in your notes, should be in your notes, at 130 inches per minute. That's how fast it feeds the wire. You could spend days playing with this information, trying to get it right. 16.5 volts, 130 inches per minute. The other machine is running very similar. I think it's running 17 volts, maybe 18 volts. Okay, DSOB, it's written inside the lid. Flip it up. When we look at this machine, you've already seen the torque. Inside the machine, we have a spool. That's our electrode. Remember, I said it looks like copper? It's our copper plating. It has special feed rolls in there. You push that wire through all of this hose until I've got it up here at the nozzle. If you tend to have lots of kinks in your hose, the wire doesn't want to go through there. You may be sitting here trying to weld it. You're holding a trick, nothing's coming out. You know what it's doing? Those feed rolls in there are still turning. They're still pulling wire off the spool, and it's making a nest in here of wire. It's called a bird's nest.